tried to puck out of the skates of the referee. Here's Frolik, all alone, stopped by Hutton, rebound, swept away.
So there's the turnover, Pareko from behind the net, right out front, and it looks as though it's Thompson that comes in behind. This is, should be a great angle of it.
Oh yeah, that's
for sure.